All right, check this out. A teenager from Ireland built a replica of Manhattan out of Legos, and it is mind-blowing. Watch this. Alex Bailey used the toy blocks for his 6-foot recreation of the greatest city on earth.
Wow.
18-year-old said it took him about 7 days to design it. He's still building it. He was inspired after he went on a helicopter ride over Manhattan with his family last Christmas.
Oh my goodness.
I really want to be an architect, and the buildings and everything, I was just amazed by them. And I always loved them so much, and I just thought, wow, like, I hope to design one of those when I'm older.
Wants to be an architect. His creation has been a hit since it was posted online, racking up more than 2.5 million views.
I'd say he has a career.
Wow. I think Bring back the Lincoln Logs.
It said that, look, when he was 2, he started building, and then at age 7, he built a 3-foot Lego Titanic ship.
Have you ever focused on anything like that in that great of a detail?
No, but I'm telling you, my son was big on Legos. He loved them.